So I've made quite a few videos talking about how Nintendo is under attack by a certain company over some sort of legal reason, and almost all of the time it's over the Nintendo Switch. For example, if you remember the whole Game Vice incident where a company known as Game Vice sued Nintendo over the Switch's Joy-Cons, it's a whole thing, and if you want to check out that video, I'll have it linked in the description. But this time, Nintendo is in trouble for apparently violating the European law. Or at least, that's what Norway thinks. So, if you pre-ordered a game from the Nintendo eShop, something that you might be a bit frustrated to hear is that in case you change your mind, you can't actually cancel the pre-order. This is a deliberate thing Nintendo has done. They didn't do this by accident. This is something that Nintendo did on purpose. And to be honest, I understand why people would be mad at that, considering that literally every other digital distribution program out there allows you to do that. But of course, Nintendo's eShop on the Switch doesn't let you do that. I'm not sure if you can do this on the 3DS or the Wii U. I kinda doubt it, because that wouldn't really make sense for just the Switch not to be able to have pre-orders cancelled, I might add. But still, this did shock me when I saw this in the list of articles that I was supposed to talk about. So the Norwegian Consumer Council is apparently attacking Nintendo over this because it doesn't comply with European law, apparently. The council did find that programs like Steam do have systems in place to allow someone to cancel a pre-ordered game, but Nintendo's does not. The way they put it was that Nintendo violates consumer rights by not offering any way to cancel a pre-ordered game. The NCC did send a letter to Nintendo, and they're basically just asking for Nintendo to explain why they did this, and I'm imagining it's not going to go over well. Now, the website that I'm actually getting this information from, which is alpha.com, actually approached Nintendo about this topic, and they gave them a response. Nintendo said, "The operation of Nintendo eShop in Europe is fully compliant with European laws relating to the statutory rights of consumers." Now, if you want to see all the details, I'll have the link to alpha.com's post on this in the description, and I highly recommend you check it out because there is a lot of information on this. And they did a great job comparing this to stuff like PlayStation Store and Xbox Live Marketplace. And again, I just really recommend you check out their article. So, my number one question I want to ask is, why is this going on? Because this is the first time I've seen Nintendo getting trouble for this. Like I said, if Nintendo made the Switch their only console that allows you to pre-order games and not cancel it, then why wouldn't they do that on the 3DS and the Wii U? But again, like I said, Nintendo's eShop on the 3DS and the Wii U may have that system in place too. And if they do, then why did the Norwegian Consumer Council not attack Nintendo like in 2011 or 2012, around there when the 3DS launched? There's probably a lot more going on behind the scenes I don't know, and I'm not saying that that's not possible, but I'm just saying that I don't really understand why it's taken the council this long to do something if Nintendo did actually implement these systems into the 3DS and the Wii U, and if they didn't, then why would Nintendo put these in the Switch? So I'm basically neutral on this. I'm not picking sides or anything like that. I just think that whatever the case is, it's either Nintendo did something that doesn't make sense, or the NCC did something that doesn't make sense, which is, why wait so long, and why is this system only in the Switch? But that's just my opinion. If you have your own thoughts, let me know them in the comments. I hope you did enjoy this video. If you did, then I would appreciate it if you shared this video on social media, but that's always up to you. I'll have my social medias linked in the description, and see you.